Hey guys, it's FlamingSheep here, Return of Ravnica, round three, game one. So I just mulliganed the first hand I had because it was a one lander. I'm not going to mulligan this one. It's got Centaur. Looks decent. So I'm playing against another Selesnya deck, Selesnya Golgari. Notable cards are the Palisade Giant. He's got a couple of Scorpions. He's got Assassin Strike, which is that six mana black removal spell. He's got Sanctuary, something Sanctuary. It's a 7/7 Vigilant guy. Pretty scary, but we will prevail. I think just have heart. We will prevail. I've got Trustanis. We can populate a 3/3, which is nice. He's dropping a 3/3. He's also got Chromatic Lantern, so he's got a bit of acceleration going on here. I think I want to drop this. Is that crazy? It gets me in faster. Next turn I can pop this or not. I mean, it's no rush. It'll happen. Hopefully he doesn't drop anything too big before I can trust any judgment. Trestle Troll is fine. So that's fine that I didn't. Two mana as well. What is going on here? Three mana. What is this? Oh, sweet. That's a Defender 2. Combo for a Thrill Kill Assassin. Okay. Was that going to be 2/3? Okay. So that's annoying. That's super annoying. This has reach. I've learned that. I've learned my lesson, internet. This has reach. So again, that's super annoying. Take it. There's no reason not to. Okay. Selesnya Sentry, that's fine. Sleeves away Scorpion, less fine. Well, it's a lot of annoying stuff here. Might have to trade. I don't actually know what the right play is. Either Avenging Arrow this guy. Probably not yet. Yeah, what I'll do is put this guy here, take two. Pop him like so. Take two, yep. I have my own Axebane here. Got six mana, two. He attacks with both. What do I do here? What is the right play? Do I trust Trustani's judgment? This guy? Copying a centaur? Do I kill this guy? Do I do both? Not actually sure what the play is. Probably trust Donnie's here first. And then make a centaur token. Block the thrill kill with one of my centaurs. Seems about right. What's he got here? Martial Law. Interesting. Very interesting. Rootbound Defenses is going to be good here, I think. Maybe tap. Maybe I attack in. If he blocks, I... oh, no, he's got regen for this guy. Tap Syndric. Okay. What's the play here? You know what? I'm willing to do this. Seems kind of like a waste, but... So I lose both of those guys, unfortunately. What? Jeez. That's a good card. That is a good card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, so close. So close to the 8. I just wait. I will wait. There's nothing else to do but wait. Okay. What does that mean? Golgari Longlegs. That guy's huge. Slime Molding is also huge and will be very good, I think. Is a 6/6. And then populating it will be very nice. He's gonna martial law this guy down, I'm sure, next turn. Or remove it. Okay, he's gonna. Yeah, okay. Yep, that's understood. Sure. Martial law. It shuts down the best card every turn. Pretty good, pretty good. What is this? Ooh. Yikes. I'm gonna take a little bit of a beating today. Holy cow. Ow. Go down to 7, that's fine. Yeah, I think I just root bound defenses here. It's gonna be a blowout if he attacks with a bunch of stuff. Slash, even if he just attacks with Golgari Longlegs, it's gonna be a blowout, so we'll go with that. Loop. Yes, sweet. And I got horn colors too coming up, which will be very nice. Very nice indeed. Do I get the trample or the 6/6? What do you think is better? Probably the trample, right? Or the 6/6. What is this? Ouch. He is dealing a decent amount of damage here. No, the 6/6. The 6/6. What am I talking about here? It's a 6/6, obviously. So he's going to take me to one. Jeez. He will take me to one by just removing stupid things here. Yeah, by removing sorceries. That is so strong, Death Traps, Deathrite Shaman. So strong. Here I just swing with most of the team, I think. So what can he do? He can deal two... He can only attack with these three guys, so I just need three blockers. Two, four? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that seems right. This game's close. This game's very close. Deathrite Shaman is crazy good. FYI, crazy good. So this is a tough block for him. Don't blame him for that. Oh, I just realized... Did I just screw myself? I might have just screwed myself because he can detain one of my other guys. Well, we'll see. So I want... what's blocking him? These two guys are blocking? It doesn't really matter. They're both going to get hit. This guy's blocking that guy. So I'm losing my trampler, I think. Or not. Is he pumping something? Ooh, what is this? What is this? Oh, he's just regenerating. Okay. Sure. So he could just detain one of my other guys. Yeah, so he's going to burn me to three. So if he has, like, launch party, I'm dead. Because I do have... Sure. Ooh, V2 Gassi, Guild Mage, too. That's nice. So no more sorceries for me. I've learned that I can't do that anymore. What I can do is attack with everything, basically. He's got two defenders. Yeah. Gonna make this guy regenerate. Fine. And what is he doing here? I'm at one. Any burn kills me. Launch party kills me, burn kills me. Detains that guy, fine. But I can make another 6-6. So life should be good. Populating should be good enough. Nice. Even with the death rate taking me to one. That was close. Close game. That was a very close game. Yeah, I think I'm happy with this. Oh, he doesn't have enchantment. Ah, I should have brought an enchantment removal. Oh well, this hand looks fine. Not the most amazing, but I'm not mulliganing it. Promenade's coming up next. Good, slow start for him, which is very good. And okay. Turn three, I can do Seller of Songs, I think. Oh, no turn three land. That is not good for him. Because I'm going to Seller all over his face. And then turn four, I've got a Spider. What is this? Yeah. Turn four, Spider is going to take him down. Take him downtown to Chinatown. Spider comes out. Got Giant Growth up. I've got Song up. This is going to be fun. This is going to be very fun for me to poop on. I think I'm just going to go in for the attacks here. And make another bird. Double block here. And that's game. Good game, I guess. Sorry about the mana flood. But anyways, so again, it was a 4-3-2-2 because I just, the 8-4 was not filling up that queue. So I took it down. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was Selesnya. Never drafted it before. Really strong. A lot more controlling than I thought, which I guess makes sense. You really just want to sit back, amass a huge amount of tokens, and then just get in there. I think additions to the deck that would have made it even better would be Chorus of Might, I think, is a very strong card in this kind of archetype because you get a lot of creatures and then you want to force damage through with Trample. So Chorus of Might, I think, would be a good card. Tramplers of any sort are good, but just overwhelming with big tokens is the way to go. So pop late cards go late, go for big creature cards. So like this Horncaller's Chant, I'm so happy it came back. This guy is amazing, has done some great work. Slime Molding is huge. Definitely go for the Slime Moldings. And even these Center Heralds, they're the win. All right, guys, thanks for watching and see you on the other side.